The women's archery team have scripted history, winning the gold at the World Cup in Poland. India beat Mexico 6-0 to bag the Recurve women's gold medal. While the Delhi 2010 Commonwealth Games gold medalist Deepika Kumari led the team to gold medal, shooting three of the Indian team's five scores of 10. The team blanked Mexico 6-0 to claim pole position in Poland. With the Asian Games in touching distance, the win will be a big confidence booster for the women's recurve team.